Wake up, Ireland!
My name is Nolan.
And I'm Owen. Good morning, everyone. Today is Wednesday, November 8th, 2023.
Today is also National Tongue Twister Day. It is a sentence or a phrase that with similar sounds. The faster you try to say it and repeat it, the more likely you are to mess up. Hey, Owen, let me give you one to try. Are you ready?
Yeah, fire away.
You've probably heard this one. Say this slow. She sells seashells by the seashore. Try it three times in a row.
She sells seashells by the seashore. She sells seashells by the seashore. She sells seashells by the seashore.
Now you guys try it!
Good try. Let's do another one. Say slowly. Fuzzy Wuzzy was a bear. Fuzzy Wuzzy had no hair. Fuzzy Wuzzy wasn't so fuzzy, was he?
Good effort. There are lots of tongue twisters. Try some more with your friends and family.
They're always good for a laugh.
Let's move on to birthdays. We have two students celebrating a birthday today. Happiest birthdays wishes to Anna Huffman and Jagger Jones.
It's also one of our fourth grade teachers' birthday today. Happy birthday to Miss Roberts. We know your class will be on their best behavior, especially Dawson.
We hope all three of you have a fantastic day.
It's time for What's Cooking? Tomorrow for breakfast is cinnamon roll or cereal with string cheese, graham cracker, fruit, and milk.
Today for lunch is option 1, Philly cheesesteak, option 2, turkey and cheese sandwich, option 3, sun butter and jelly sandwich with potato wedges, fruit, veggie bar, and milk.
It's time for Webcam Wednesday. Take a look and see what animal we're going to spy on today. Here's a hint.
Roar!
Our animal today is the brown bear. Did you know that brown bears aren't all brown? Some can be cream or black. But unlike black bears, brown bears cannot climb trees. They have big paws with long curved claws used for digging. Check out today's webcam for a close-up encounter with brown bears.
Wow, did you see them catch those fish? Pretty cool.
That's all for today, everyone.
Have a wonderful Wednesday.
Remember to be the nice kid.
Bye.